weitere Profi für das Team Ineos mit Marcus Sheffield aus Amerika.
Yeah, this I don't know. I will give my maximum to defend it. I know I can do good on a long climb like this, but it also depends on the others. There is a strong concurrent, especially with Evenepoel and also Ayuso. So we will see, but I will give my maximum.
Do you think it will be the fire between the leaders?
Well, it's hard to say. The Tour de Suisse, it's a lot of hard days to come, especially after tomorrow, where we go a lot over 2,000 meters. But I expect there will be a first fight for GC. It's a hard climb in the end, and everybody knows it because we have ridden it before in Romandy or Switzerland. So I expect a really fast pace.
And you said that you can be good in the long climb. It's true that sometimes you surprise us in the mountain last year, especially in the Tour de Suisse. How are your climbing legs at the moment?
I mean, I was in an altitude camp, so I did a lot of climbing. I did a lot of vertical meters. Yeah, I mean, otherwise it's still different in a race. I mean, as a TT specialist, you can do a high power over 30 minutes, and especially today the stage is short. It's not really hard before, so it's more suiting to my abilities. I think the stage where I will suffer the most is probably tomorrow, after tomorrow. But anyway, I take day after day, I give my maximum, and with the extra motivation and support of the public, it will give me maybe 1 or 2% more.
Thank you, Stefan. Best of luck.